In this video, we're going to look at what to do if you forgot your username or password. On the login page, you should see two links next to the login fields, Forgot Username and Forgot Password. If you forgot your password, click on the Forgot Password link. On this page, you need to enter your username or the email associated with your account, then click Submit. In this case, I'll enter my username, example user, then I'll click Submit. The page should now provide a confirmation message saying that you will receive an email containing a temporary password that you'll need to log into the system. And after a short while, this is the email that I received. It's going to say your temporary password is, followed by the temporary password. This is the particular password that I received. Go ahead and either select and copy this text or manually type it into the password field the next time you log in. I'll now log in with my temp password. So I'll enter my username and then the temp password and click the login button. Great, now I can see the homepage. There's still one more step, which is to change my password to something more permanent since my current password is only temporary. To do this, I'll click on my username on the top right of the page. In the dropdown, I'll select Change Password. In the current password field, I need to enter the temp password that I received. And now I need to create a new password that abides by the guidelines on the right. I'll enter that into the New Password and Confirm New Password fields, then click Submit. The page should now show a success message, which means I can now log in with my new password. Now let's look at the case when you forgot your username. Click on the Forgot Username link on the login page. You need to enter your email address and then click Submit. So I'll enter my email and then submit. You should now see a success message at the top stating that you'll receive an email containing your username. After a short while, here is that email. In the middle, you should see your username. Now that you know your username, you can go ahead and log in. In this video, we went over how to reset your password and recover your username.